just thought some allowance was in order once I heard about the meth lab. The one that used to be in the basement. I looked over your signed disclosure statements, and I don't see any mention of the meth lab. No. Oh, you got your termite inspection. It's good. No meth lab. Some, what would you call that? Fraud in service and concealing a felony. I myself am more open-minded, but it is tricky. Don't get me wrong, I applaud your cojones. I mean, good try of sneaking a meth-contaminated property past the buyer. A good deal for you. Yeah. Now, I could file a suit and encumber this property indefinitely, or start some criminal proceedings. I don't think any of us want that. Now, do we? How about a counselor?
We have a dreadnought en route.